Naked in there.
I'm low-key naked, but you guys can't even tell.
You're not, you just showered.
No, I'm naked. I'm naked. You guys want a sneak peek? Too fast. Oh, the battery's gonna die.
Too fast or too slow?
Too slow. What are you gonna do right now, babes?
Open my gift.
Yes, she is. Letting you guys know I did get her something, but it's not in the other video because I had to get it exchanged because...
My phone
is stupid. That's patona. Don't you feel like you're gonna cut yourself? Babe, watch out with the other finger.
Oh, my other finger's on me.
Put it in the comments down below, what do you guys think it is?
I already know. A bag.
Show them.
The
packaging is on my phone. Yes. Last time we got it, because I did give it to her early, so she can see if it fits or not, but it didn't come with this before.
They're sorry, huh?
Yeah, it didn't. Now they stepped up a notch.
Okay, come on. That's
awesome. I told her I need me a pair of those ones. Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. All right. This video's going on for way too long. You guys will see her wearing them mañana. So stay tuned. Keep watching. We're going to go to the outlet. We're actually going to intro the vlog tomorrow because we didn't intro it right now. But just stay tuned.
Hi, guys. Welcome back to our channel.
If you guys are already not subscribed to our channel, you guys better go ahead and subscribe. Because if you guys aren't, I'm going to go over there and beat that ass. If you know what I mean, jelly beans.
So today is September 5th, Saturday, and we are going to the outlets.
I don't know, we gotta see what's open first because we don't know like everything.
Oh yeah, we don't know what stores are open. Hopefully the stores that we like are open.
Deadass.
So we're gonna bring you guys along with us and we'll see you guys when we get there. Okay guys, so we just got to the outlet and they're pretty packed. What do you have to say about that?
These people need to go home and get a life.
Us too.
No.
But hopefully it doesn't take that long to go into the stores. And we did choose the long weekend to come.
Yeah, I think that's probably why it's really packed. But then again, these people should stay home.
You too. Go home. Wear your mask.
Nah. Remember, everybody mask up before we go out.
So, and I know I'm going to be all awkward vlogging in front of people.
Maybe she might, maybe she won't be. I'm gonna make her vlog the whole time because she needs to learn how to talk to the camera because...
So, I'm kind of scared because I know I'm gonna spend a lot of money today. Or we'll make this guy.
Oh!
I'm just kidding.
She's not kidding. Guess what store we're going to first. I don't even have to say anything. I don't have to say anything. Oh, babe. I said I told them guess what store we're going to first, and then I feel like you guys should already know what store we're going into first. If you guys have a girlfriend, what store do they like shopping at? Because
I don't like to get my jeans here.
So she claims, but then most of all her shirts are from this store.
That's not true, this shirt's not from here.
Alright, whatever. Puro cuento. What are you gonna buy them?
Jeans.
You gonna buy them jeans?
I don't.
Look guys, I'm watching out for you guys. Making sure she's gonna buy you something because she low-key wants peep the shoes.
Yeah, because you got them for me.
Nah, she low-key bought them for herself and then said that I bought it for her. Bullshit.
If I did do that, you would be all salty.
What are you talking about? Nah, I wouldn't. You would have saved me some bucks. Met on the L train in Chicago. Halloween day, you dress like a Lisa. Said I don't dream things. Said that's okay. I like your honesty. I don't know. I'm pretty sure you guys seen the pants, but rate them. Whichever ones you guys like the best.
It's huh. I'm trying on all the jeans.
So we possibly came into my favorite store. Wham bam, thank you, man. No plug, but I got three pieces. I got a jacket because I feel like it's gonna start getting cold, so I might as well just cop a jacket. Well, I need to see how it fits first. And like a long sleeve shirt. I'm honestly more of a fall, like cold weather type of guy. And I got these jeans. So one of the workers said that they were like slim fit, so they might be kind of thick, but that's all right. I got thick thighs. All right, these are the jeans. Oh, you guys can't see them that good. But honestly, I feel like they go too high up on, you know what, guys, you know what. Don't you dare look. And they're like, the thigh part fits good because I'm thick, but I don't know. I'm not vibing the jeans. Too long, and then they kind of go up. So probably won't get the jeans, so let's try on the jacket and the long sleeve. Peep the shirt. I kind of like the way the shirt looks. It fits good. So we'll just see, you know? What do you guys think about the shirt? Fits the gains good? Maybe. All right, now I'm gonna try on the jacket. I'll just put it over on top of this. You guys will see. Yikes. You guys can even see.
Oh,
this is nice. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. This, I know, this is nice. I don't know, I'm hyped about the look. What do you guys think? Damn, peep the fit. I like. We'll just see what I end up buying anyways at the end, so you guys will know. Next store. Are you happy about your purchases?
Yeah, I've only bought two jeans for now.
Fuck with those, Mad Heart. Those are cute.
My foot's not there. Guys, look at my foot.
Toasted. The Dior's done fucked her up.
It's because they're new.
Maybe, yeah.
I don't think the 7.5
would. If you guys didn't already know, she has 1 foot bigger than the other.
A little bit.
Nah, it's big.
Stop. I have a bad blister.
The shoes are messing her up, so she's gonna switch off to the sandals. Well, I mean, that's what's gonna happen because they're new and then they're leather. Like, the whole inside of those shoes are all, like, leather, so I think that's what's really messing her up. And, like, they're brand new anyways. So she's gonna switch off to the sandals.
It hurts. Guys, look at how bad it is. But it doesn't focus. But I had to switch to my shoes because, I mean, from the shoes to the sandals because this thing was hurting so bad.
You guys ever just want to slap your girl's ass?
Oh, I thought slap me. Like,
just
tell me how you feel.
She thought I meant like slap her. Nah.
That some too.
Only sometimes when she pisses me off.
You like water brown, right?
You can get brown.
Brown? Any black? Any more?
Can I get the
pizza leaves?
Yeah.
Of course.
Now we're going to chomp. Chomp.
Finally.
Yes. I got a steak quesadilla. That's what I got. For a second, I forgot what I was going to, or what I ordered. But goddamn, is it hot out here. I mean, we shouldn't really be complaining because it's probably hot in other spots, but.
And I got a burrito.
It's hot out here, guys. Oh, and it's freshly.
It's not that hot here. It's like 80, I think.
It just feels hot. The sun is like beaming on you. They didn't cut the quesadilla out. If you guys ever vlog in public, you guys are gonna realize how much people stare at you.
We were gonna get pizza, but it was closed.
Last time I went to Pizza Rev, I ate two pizzas. Two! That was when I was a thickie, though. Not anymore.
He ate two, and I was still not done with one.
We'll just chomp in peace, and then we're going to probably go to two more stores, and then we're going to call it there, and then we're going to show you guys at the end what we did end up buying. So, stay tuned. Every guy, you understand the struggle. The struggle.
What are you listening to?
This shit slaps. I don't know what you're talking about.
Guys, there was a fire. It's crazy. Oh, you shooting? Can't see anything.
That's me when I nut. I was gonna
treat you good. You ruined it. Just by saying that.
It's hot out here. I'm pretty sure that's why we had a big old fire.
How hot are you hiding it? Because there's a lot of cops there.
And?
Yeah, me recording. It's a distraction. Wow.
What?
It's 1:15. Where we were at, it was 79. That's a big difference. Okay, guys. We're going to show you guys what we got.
Yes, yes, yes.
Do you
want
to start?
Okay, I'll start.
Or do we go one and one?
All right, we'll go one and one.
Okay, you go first.
All right, then. So, I went in a Theory. You know, that's my store. That's my store. So, I went in there. And I had gotten three things, like you guys would have seen it already, but I think I just really like the jacket a lot. And I don't really have any like jackets. I used to have a black leather jacket I wore a lot, even though this isn't leather, but it's still something that I was like, I could wear often, if that makes any sense at all. But she fired. Well, you guys would have seen it on me, so I don't really have to show you, but it was really nice. I liked how it fit me. Sometimes it's kind of hard to find like jackets and stuff, because obviously your boy is swole as fuck, so it's hard to find something to fit me right, because usually on jackets I get a small, but this one I got a medium and it fit perfect.
So I went into American Eagle and I tried on a couple jeans, but I only got two. So these are mom jeans, so I got like some mom jeans, and they have like some ribs, and then it has one in the back as well. Oh, you can't really see them. It's hard to show you guys in here. This is how they look. And then these are just regular skinny jeans, but they're high-waisted. And they also have ribs.
The next thing, or the last thing I got, which is just two things. I went into the Van store, and I wanted like shoes, like just to casually wear, because I don't want to wear all the nice shoes all the time, because then I feel like I ruin them. And I wanted stuff to work out in as well. So I just got regular, what are the old school Vans, the black ones, just to go with like something casual, like just wear on the reg. And I also bought another pair
of slip-ons.
But they're the blue ones. Also just went for something that I could just throw on with anything and it'll kind of go with a lot of my outfits. And yeah, that's the last thing that I got from there. So, yeah, more than me, huh? Yeah. Shoddy went all out on this.
Not really. What? But the next thing I got, you guys already saw, the Tory Burch sandals, because, oh, I put them on because of the blister. And then, the last store I went into was Forever 21. I only got two things. Well, one, because he bought me this shirt. Because he really liked it. He's like, I'm going to buy it for you. It's just like a regular tee crop top.
Yeah, I thought it was fire. I liked it.
And it has like little ribs. I wasn't gonna get it, but he's like, oh, I really like it. I'm gonna buy it for you. So, girls, if you want your boyfriend to buy you something, just say, I'm not gonna get it. I'm just kidding.
Alright, sorry guys. The camera ran out of memory, so now we're going off the phone. So, if it just cut up abruptly, yeah, that's how you say it. Then, obviously, now. I'm gonna continue on what she was saying.
The last thing I got at Forever 21 was this jacket. I know it's not cold right now, but
I thought the jacket was really cute.
Yeah. Oh, you filmed me, right?
I think so.
So you guys can see how it looks. It's just like a regular jean jacket, but it's crop top.
You gotta put it more in the middle.
I know, it's kind of hard. It's a little ugly like that. But it has this, it's like suede. That's what it's called.
Corduroy, there it is.
And then it also has it on the neck. I just thought it was really cute. I have a lot of jean jackets, but nothing like this.
Yeah. Alright, so we came to Uba Tuba, but I think this is the last thing that we're going to film. So, I think we're just ending, no?
Yeah.
So, we're going to end off the video. If you guys are new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe. It'll show us that you guys love the content and you guys want to keep on following us along. And also, go ahead and like the video, because all our videos are bangers, isn't it?
Wait, what do you have right here?
What? It's my hair.
It looks darker on the camera.
I know. But, so yeah, like the video, subscribe. Also, hit that post notification bell button, because if not, I'll also submit to this.
That's it, right?
That's
you
about
said
it.
Everything.
We'll see you guys in the next video.